私が来た。オールマイト。
Take my hand, you'll like it. You don't even have to call. Yes, I've had some alcohol. I'm sorry. Take my hand, you don't even have to call. You're somewhere out there after all. You're all I ever wanted.You're all I ever wanted.
Why am I eating ice cream? I need to address the issue at hand, which is I'm not sure what my video schedule is. I don't have one. I can't afford one. I'm really busy right now, and I'm gonna try and get videos out whenever I can. I mean, I made some, got some collab on the way, you know, it's a good thing, but, you know, I'm in college, and college is a big deal to me. Secondly, I want to talk about, a few things that I've been doing lately. First of all, Your boy got a short. I've been thinking lately. And when I think, it's bad. Because I always overthink everything. And it's really terrible when I overthink. So instead of overthinking this time, I calmed my mind and thought over it for a week. And I was like, is this the direction I want to go in on YouTube? Like, I love video games, for real. And then when I added the whole, oh, I'm gonna start doing like skits and shorts and vlogs and all that, I was fine with that. Heck yeah, I'm gonna do all that. But like, what I started thinking about is this really me? And not like really me, like from a standpoint of how I act on camera, because yeah, that is me. That is me, I'm that guy. So, what I say, what I talk about, what I do, none of it is real. Like, well, it's real. This isn't a Matrix. This isn't no X-Files thing. No. I don't even know what I'm saying. So I came up with this whole conclusion of what I truly am. What should I call this groove? What is everything? Because I see like a lot of people, you know, have like Quickens, got Samurai. I don't know what Markiplier has, Jacksepticeye has. What do they call them? What do they call themselves? I don't know. But, you know, you got, I guess PewDiePie has the bro army or something like that. I don't know. You got people with so many, you got crank gameplays with cranky crew and all. You got people with, you know, their own group names and stuff. And I was like, oh, I'm gonna call my group the Troublemakers, because everybody can be a Troublemaker. We can all make some trouble. And it's like, you don't have to. I don't know why that came in my head, but this is 18 and I thought I was branding myself the best way, and it wasn't, because I'm not being honest with myself. I was trying to make a character. I was trying to make it seem like I was this person, and I'm not. So from now on, I'm going to be truthfully honest. I'm not a troublemaker. I just cause mischief, and it's fun to cause mischief. And ice cream, dubstep thing has got to go. It's got to go, because in my vlogs, I'm not using dubstep, partially because like every gamer uses dubstep whenever they go out, or whenever they do a vlog, or whenever they do an intro, outro. Like, I hate them intros that be like, I came up with like a few things, and was like, oh, mischievous crew, you know, mischievous posse, and I was like, nah, that sounds terrible. But then it became the mischief click. And I was like, mischief click, that sounds better. And it was like, mischief click, because that sounds like we get into mischief, but we together, we a group. We can all get into mischief together. Ain't nobody gonna be mad about it. It's just who we are. We're not trolls. Trolls are suckage. Trolls suck, okay? Trolls are those people who think that they can cause mischief. We're the people who can cause mischief and get away with it, okay? We're not the people who cause mischief and don't want to get away with it. We're the people who can get away with it. We just choose not to. And sometimes we choose to get away with it. That's just who we are. So that's what I came up with. And doing mischief is a lot more fun than doing trouble. Trouble is stupid. Mischief is fun. So I think from now on, that's something I want to go with. So mischief, click. You know, the outros are no longer dubstep. It's going to be music that I actually like listening to, and all the music that actually formed me into the person that you see to get today. Today, let's just do the new outro. I mean, I'm not going to, no more of this. No more of this. All right, I do it so swift now. I do it so swift. So I will see you. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and hopefully you guys were stay along for the ride. We've got so much more to do. I'm nowhere near my goal, so let's go.